Hello, welcome back to Know the Goblins. I've actually got a few Hunter cards, so I'm going to play back to the Hunter deck, but I do have... Well, I've got two bloody new cards in the deck. Yeah, I could try and shoot on just whatever random crap I got, but at least the cards I've got are actually good ones. I've got Feigned Death, and I've also got
Let the
Steam Weedle. I'm gonna wait until I actually get it, because I can't remember the name. But of course, one advantage though, and this is actually something I noticed happened before the changes, you actually were able to get all the new cards even before it actually came out. So there wasn't actually an update when it came out.
I can't do that.
Yeah, normally I would play against almost any other class, you'd play Knife Jester there, but it's not really worth it against a rogue. Yeah. I can do this here though. I really would like to get the You see, I've got Hungry Crab. I've basically got almost every good Murloc card, apart from that new Neptulon, I think it's called, the new legendary Shaman card. But pretty much everything else I've actually got. So I will certainly have a look. I haven't seen this one for a while. Not for a while, I think I've ever seen it. It's a good card though. Is that a rogue card, yeah. Oh, that sucks.
Job's done.
It's a good card though, isn't it? I mean, yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, of course, over the course of time, and you know, you get to do all the challenges and all that stuff. It's not, you do eventually build, especially, you may not build up many legendaries, but you do, or even epics, but you do build up, you know, because you just get a certain amount of cards. Options. So you do end up just getting all the cards, at least all the regular cards. So. And realistically, I mean, of course, there are good decks that have got Black Knight and Ragnaros. And I do have Black Knight now. I still probably want to try and get Ragnaros, really. But I may just not bother. I don't know. I mean, obviously, it's literally one of the best cards in the game, but... Wow. You need to wait your whole turn to do that. Oh well.
Done.
This is not ideal. But a Gadget Sand Auctioneer, of course, now up to 6 mana. With a Flare, of course, up to 2. It sucks. Happy I've got my run of up to rate 3 before then. And, yeah. We'll do the regular, though, Knife Jerker there. Unleash your hands, though, next turn. But we just need the one knife for this.
Put this apple on your head.
Hope we can get this one knife. Oh, that is a shame. If we got it, we might have actually won. I think it's very unlikely to win from here. It depends though. It'd be worth doing my board then. No, he's gonna do it.
I can't do that.
Okie dokie.
Job done.
We can get another turn out of this, we might have a chance, actually.
I got the best deals anywhere!
It's not looking good with that, really. Although... He needs 2 damage. Don't really have to do much.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Yeah, this card never fucking works. He's an epic. I tried to include it as well into my deck. I do like the rogue, though. I really want to play rogue more. Very, very good class. I don't know why these things don't actually work though. There must be a way to get them working. Well, they are epic. Anyway, thanks for watching.